Today, we're going to build a Y-Wing fighter using 10 LEGO pieces.
These are all the pieces you are going to need. In the description of this video, I left the piece names, count, and design IDs.
The first thing we're going to do is grab a 1x2 plate, and this stud right here will be the front of our Y-Wing, so I'm going to grab a tooth plate and put it right here in the front over that stud, and I'm choosing yellow or gold to represent Gold Squadron in the first run on the Death Star, but you can use whatever color you want. And on top of that tooth piece I just put in, I'm going to get a 1x1 translucent black tile and put that on top like that. And now right here we've got that back stud. I'm going to get a 1x2 grill plate and just put it right here on the back, and it kind of makes that skeletal look of the Y-Wing fighter. Now over here is a little bit of an overhang. What I'm going to do there is get a 1x2 jumper plate and put it so that center stud goes into that back grill like that. And here's what it looks like so far. Now underneath that jumper plate I just put on, I'm going to get a 1x2 plate with handles on side and put it so those handles are facing back towards the rear of the Y-Wing fighter. And just put it right on the jumper plate like that. And then on these handles, I'm going to get a 1x1 round brick and put it so there's a hole in the top stud and put that hole right there onto the handle of our Y-Wing fighter. We're going to do that to both handles. And to make it like actually moving through space, we're going to get these 1x1 orange translucent plates and just put them on the back of our round bricks. And I really like this design for simplicity. The engines are a little lower than I would like, but that is easily fixed with like angles. So if you're into building like a larger mock, you can just make it at a different angle and it looks perfect.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and you can click on the image to watch another video. Until next time, let's keep building together.